New tonight, a Daytona Beach man is dead after a motorcycle crash. Troopers say the 60-year-old collided with a car just after 5 p.m. near the corner of Waite Street and Circle Drive. He died at the hospital. Investigators believe speed played a factor in the crash.